New tonight, a Tyler family is mourning the loss of a 3-year-old child after they were found dead inside a car just outside their home. Over the weekend, first responders were called out to a house off of North Church Avenue. When they arrived, they discovered the body of an unresponsive toddler. Tyler police say no arrests have been made so far, but the young child's body has been sent off for autopsy.